I stand before you today to wage a public discussion of a public wrong. There is, without a doubt, an enormous organization that employs corrupt warders and selfish lawyers. And what, gentlemen, is the purpose of this enormous organization? Its purpose is to wage pointless and meaningless prosecutions against innocent people. How are we to avoid those in office becoming deeply corrupt when everything is devoid of meaning? That is why innocent people are humiliated in front of crowds rather than being given a proper trial. So, to all of you working for this organization that have squeezed yourselves in here in order to listen in and snoop on me, well, I'm afraid you've come here for nothing. You wanted to watch how an innocent man is being trapped. But before you stands a man that will defend his innocence.
gamesplay.org.